Kum Shibanta ban Rakhe yaka jingdap hinyo po san snem jongka jingyo lai luut kari ka Regional Outreach Bureau jongka tanat information bat broadcasting ka Sokar India ka lapin long yaka jingpin inam yaki dur halor ka pang Azadi ka Amrut Mahotsav ka balapin long ha State Convention Center Shillong.
Ya kene gerensan pen ina mikidor ke basan sengi lepli ada ulat ke jelau Satya Pal Malik kumukongsan rengkat ke jingedon lang u direktor ke dudasan Kendra Shillong ubak tih nyauta kumusumbut kongsan bat kiwe-kiwe ke belas akot sengubha. Kajing penlong ya kene ke program ke longru ke bayah hap lang bak kajing rakyat hakari borok kewe ke belapli ada u menteri rang bak adu kari u Narendra Modi. Da kajing temu ban pen kenmau ki nong syong syong kari ya kajing koridor jong kajing lat luat. Bat ya kajing len ladia jong ki kelawat kari ban pen tikena bakari kan yok ya kajing lat luat. Hagi ni kajing alang ulat ulasam ki khusnam syakitu ki belajob. Hagi jing ekok bapair bat kum shibanta jong ka Amrut Mahotsav. An pen long ik program bapair haki nyup san tayo ban rakhe ya kajing dap nyup san senem jong kari India ha kajing yok ya kajing lat luat. Ulat kejela ulong baka kat arterik ubenai leber ke degesngi ke belas sedang yang dandi march. Bat kejeng sedang yang ke Azadi ke Amrut Mahotsav, kelongkum kejeng pentamai biang yang ke dandi march na Sabarmati Ashram. Ulepen paru ik kejeng kermen baleng bakan yang program kisam lakin sengoto bat campang yang kejeng len ladia jengkiriu kraw kari kum umah Mahatma Gandhi, Usardar Vallabhbhai Patel, bat Unetaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Kebelekon hakaban pelat luat jekari na kejeng sensyar kido oliak. Bat kini kira kraw kin longru kum kinong aimen siem ya ki samla kari ki ba menta
100 member parliament in British parliament who always stood for Gandhi and freedom struggle of India. Anyway, I just changed the address. Now I should come back. However, three names are of special significance which this exhibition is highlighting today. The turning point in India's path to freedom was the arrival of Mahatma Gandhi, who brought with him the biggest weapon to tackle an autocratic regime, that was Satyagraha and Ahimsa.